What is Bathukamma festival? Does anyone know? Bathukamma festival is a very unique festival in India. Bathukamma festival is a very unique festival in India. So it is very famous in some of the districts in Telangana region. Especially in Karimnagar, Warangal, Nizamabad, Nalgonda, Adilabad. Some people from Mahabubnagar also, they do Bathukamma. So Bathukamma is nothing but we are inviting Gauri Devi into Bathukamma and we are all praying for 9 days. So it starts from the rainy season, ending of the rainy season and beginning of the spring season in India. So the flowers we use in Bathukamma has medicinal value. All of you listening?
Yes.
So what flowers we use? Anyone knows one flower name? In India?
Rose?
No, Bathukamma. We use it for Bathukamma. Chamanti pool? Correct. Okay, I will tell you. We use first we Bathukamma we prepare in a taambaalam. They call it, it's a big plate. They call it taambaalam. It is taambaalam. So how do we prepare Bathukamma? The plate is called taambaalam. Can you all repeat please?
The steam plate over there. On the screen, that is taambaalam. The steam plate over there.
Taambaalam.
That's
one.
Can you see it?
First
Gorinta.
So can we all learn again what flowers we use in Bathukamma? First one is Thangedu Pugu, second one Gunugu Pugu, third one Gummadi Pugu, Chamanti Pugu, Katla Pugu, Gorinta Pugu, Nubu Pugu. Manaku lotus flowers dorukute avu kuda vadachu. So let's start how to prepare Bathukamma. You are also going to make Bathukamma with me.
I wonder.
Hey, Rana, you fast. Hey, Chia, let's go to the place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Y